Laleli Mosque. History. The Laleli Mosque, Laleli Cami, or Tulip Mosque in Turkish, is an Ottoman imperial mosque located in Laleli, Fatih in Istanbul. The Laleli Mosque was built by Sultan Mustafa III, designed in the Baroque style by Ottoman imperial architect Mehmet Tahir Gaya. The complex was destroyed by a fire shortly after its completion, and was immediately rebuilt. Another fire later on destroyed the madrasa, and subsequent road construction work destroyed many other auxiliary structures to the mosque.